Hello students, the given question is from test series 2, subject analog from the chapter operational amplifier and its application. The given question is of 2 marks question. In question, we need to find out the output voltage V0 for this following circuit in volts. This is the given circuit. It is having two op amps, that is op amp 1 and op amp both are in connected in series. The negative terminal of op amp 1 is connected with three resistance value are 4 kilo ohms and 4 kilo ohms and 2 kilo ohms, and negative terminal of these 4 kilo ohms another end is grounded. The positive terminal of this op amp 1 is connected to 2 volts. The output of op amp 1 is connected to negative terminal of op amp 2, and positive terminal of op amp 2 is connected to 4 volts, and op amp 2 output is V0. We need to find out this value, that is V0 value. In op amp 1, the voltage at inverting input is equal to voltage at non-inverting input, that is 2 volts, and from op amp 2, voltage at inverting input is equal to voltage at non-inverting input, that is 4 volts. The current values and the directions are as shown here. The 1 milliamps is flows through from operational amplifier op amp 1, and 2 milliamps is flows through op amp 2. So from op amp 1, 2 divided by 4 plus 2 minus Vn by 4 plus 2 minus V2 by 2 equal to 0. So V1 by 4 plus V2 by 2 is equal to 2. Or we can write in this way, V1 plus 2V2 equal to 8. This we'll call it as equation 1. Now substitute a value for the V2. V2 is 4 volts. We'll substitute in this equation, that is equation 1. Hence equation will be V1 plus 2 into 4 is equal to 8. So V1 value is 0. The output of op amp 1, that is V1 is equal to 0. Then V2 minus V1 by 4 plus V2 minus 2 by 2 plus V2 minus V0 by 2 equal to 0. Substituting the V2 value, that is V2 is equal to 4. 4 minus V1 by 4 plus 4 plus 2 divided by 2 plus 4 minus V0 by 2, 0. So we can write, rearrange like this, 2 plus 2 is equal to V0 by 2. Hence by simplifying we will get V0 as 8 volts. So V0 for this circuit is 8 volts. So output of op amp 1, that is V, is 0 volts, and V0, that is op amp 2 output voltage, is 8 volts. From this question we learned the V0, that is output voltage for the given circuit. Thank you.